Good day everybody, it's Karinara here, and welcome back to Cube Escape Paradox, Chapter 1. So, last time we were doing this, and I was wondering how to get this guy out of here. I wonder if I... Yep, I can take the cup. I wonder where I can get water from. I don't think there is any water places here. Also known as sinks, or faucets, or taps, or whatever. Can you like spit in the cup? I don't know. That would be stupid. Yeah, you can't. Hello, Burp. Birdie bird. Oh. Ooh. You made babies here. Do the scissors work here? Yes, they do. I got string. Cool. What can I do with the string? Can I like combine? No. Alright. But progress. Very fast. Very nice. What would I need string for? So I needed liquid for that. And that's the... eye for this guy, because he's still missing one eye. Who knows? What do I do now? I don't really know. Can I look here? You have nothing to say to me? Alright. And this slide has nothing, it's already the old slide. I really want to figure this out by myself. I still don't understand how this is not 94559. And there's nothing on the paper anymore. So I don't have the maggots either. So I can't do anything with those because I don't have them. How do I get liquid? Do I have anything to go in here? Contest Rusty Lake, piece of dress. Okay. Okay, handkerchief is not a... Oh, I have a article. Oh, here we go. So, we already have that much stuff, so I can figure out the last one. So it's this one. No, that wouldn't be last one, would it? I need one more, don't I? Yeah, I need one more to get this. I think it would take pretty long time to figure out the right order of these. But we've gotten forward, so that's great. It would make things really easy if there just was a tap or something. But I don't remember seeing any liquids anywhere. Ooh, there's a third time of the clock. I wonder what that is. It probably gives last piece of that puzzle thing. Or something like that. Hmm. Because these two don't have liquid, right? Yeah, they don't. And you are empty, right? Yeah. Oh yeah, you have liquid. Ah, oh, I'm so dumb. Alright, let's pour it in here. Still not good? Really? Come on. That's just lame. And this doesn't have any more. Oh, it had. It has infinite amount of water. Interesting. Well, let's go with that then. No? It's not okay? Oh, I need the hook, don't I? No? The string? Ooh. And now the hook. And then plop. No? Still not okay? Really? What else do I need? Ah, here we go. It just didn't work for some reason. Alright. Let's give you an eye. Ooh, fancy. So... okay. What is this for? What am I supposed to do with this? Oh. I see. I need to figure out what it's looking like. All right. What does this look like? No? I don't know. Does it follow me in other rooms? Yes, it does. All right. Or not other rooms, other sides of things. Here we go. Next thing is the typewriter. Okay, I have no idea what this is. The TV? Yep. And this is the birdcage. No? The sun? No? The door? Okay, it's the door. Okay, what is this? The TV? No. Of course it's not the TV, we already went through that. This? No? This? Ooh, we got it. Something happened. Whoa! Whoa, hi! This is cool. What is happening to me? I have to arrange my memories. What? Excuse me? What is this? So you are in there. So, like this? Can I move you? I don't think I can move you. I mean, I can move you like this, but I don't think that's the point. Am I supposed to, like, make a road out of this? Or something? But that's the only one that fits there. And I can't move the guy. I'm confused. How does this work? I have no idea. I mean, these are only ones that connect, but nothing happens. Okay. Ooh, interesting. Hello, lady. Okay. So how do I get out of this? Ah, like this. So, turn to here, maybe? Or here. Let's go to here. Yeah, elevator up. Cool. Oh, hi. Can I go back out of here? Hello? Where's the button that makes me... So I can't go back here from this thing. It needs to be one with this thing. Okay. I see. So I should maybe put this one there. Interesting. Ooh, there's a lever. Boop. Oh. Interesting. Okay, we can't interact with that. I don't want to go down there. Okay, let's go back into the overworld. So we need to get into a beast that can get us here, right? So what's next? This one? And then like this one? Ooh, you can also get down there somehow. Alright, now we can pull this lever. That does something. I don't know what. Then I guess we do this. That does nothing. Oh, let's actually check down. Yeah, it should be like something like this. And this would be like, no? I don't know. You would think the water would go through there. There's not really much other things. Ah, maybe I need to... I should have maybe closed the shadow thing. Okay, there's an elevator. We can... Alright, we don't have any place to go. So, let's try to fix this thing. Let's go back down here. And from there to here. Cool. Oh no, wrong direction. Right. I can't get here. My bad. Really can't do anything about this? I wonder what I need for that. Hmm. So if we do like this, then like this. Cool. Then go here. And down here. But we really can't get out of here. To here. And then to here? Question mark. I don't even know anymore what I'm doing. Like, how do I get back to this one? No, wait, this one. Like, it's similar piece than this. So maybe... Actually, let's go here and then switch and go there. Yeah, that's it. Maybe. Let's go here. Can we even switch here? We can switch here. That's why I need to go here. So I can switch here. And now let's put this one in here again. And go back. This is very strange. Like, this is happening in the detective dude's mind. But I can't do anything about this. Can I jump in? No. I can't roll this back up. I can't open the shuttle. So did I screw this up? Yeah, I can't click it. I don't understand. I can't get it open. Did I screw up? Yeah, I can't use things for that. Very confused. So can I press the switch if I'm up here like this? Maybe? So that it goes through the pipe. Let's try that. Okay, that's possible. Very nice. So now this thing is filled with water. So we need to go in here and switch it to there. I remember at some point playing very similar game. Oh yeah, I don't have a switcher here. So can't do that. So... What do I do? Like this? That's good. And now we can pull this trigger and it does something. Except it doesn't because we need the thing connecting to that pipe. Right. So we put this thing here. Right? Probably, yeah. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Cool. Come on, Trent. Oh, thank you. That's not all. Well, fine. Alright, now this one is filled with water. So... let's drop there, I guess. Ooh, a submarine. Okay, so we need to get a thing where we can get to there. Alright, so let's go up that we can find a fitting piece. So it would be this one. I mean, this is not hard, but you need to go back and forth a lot. Let's go in here. Oh, hi. Nothing? All right. Let's get in here. Come on. Whoops. So what now? Can we now go here? Yes, we can. We can get out of here. Very nice. Very nice. Why do you have forest in your mouth? Okay, we're done. My head hurts. Maybe because you were inside your head. Ooh, blood. Hello there. Can I wipe you up? Yes, I can. Ooh, what's that? It's a cracked piece of flooring or something. Come on, get all wiped up. Part of a flyer. Aha, I see. So, am I supposed to like combine it with the flyer over here? Over here. Like this. Yep. Oh. This makes up the words I need. Apparently, maybe. Bow. Burn. Okay. The next word is burn. B-U-R-N. Burn. Learn from your mistakes, do not fear over and over. Burn all that burns. What? With the sticker? Ooh! Fancy! Burn all that burns. A candle burns? A matchstick burns? No? Oh yeah, I can make it like, no, this doesn't burn. A cigar burns. Okay, so this is puzzle. Let's actually see. Okay, so fish can burn. Cigar can burn. A candle can burn. And this one can burn. No, I'm incorrect. Or did I just assemble it badly? I lie life. Life? Do I need to write life in here? Life. All right. There will be blood. Burn all that lives. A fish, a bug, and whatever that is. Red. This is nice and easy part. Burn all that is red. All right. Rose. Tomato. Oh, we are getting TV number here. Shell. Or I don't know if you consider shell being alive. This one. This one. Oh yeah, this is about being red. Sorry, my bad. This. This and this. Come on. 911.
But that looks like a zero. Is that like a heart?
910? 910. 910. Hi.
Look behind you.
Clearly. Hi. Hello? What do you mean, look behind me? There's no one here. I don't get it. Do you mean this? Hello, lady. So it's not about the lady? Why did you say look behind me? There's nothing behind me. I don't know. It's 9/11 something. It's not. But why do you say look behind you? Where do you say it? Do you mean the bird?
Look behind you.
Oh, here? Oh, here's someone. Hi.
Move my face.
Whoa. All right. Interesting.
You are wrong. You are wrong. The other way.
Interesting.
The other way. You are wrong. You are wrong. The other way. You are wrong.
Oh, like this.
You are wrong. You are wrong.
What?
You are wrong. The other way. The other way. You are wrong. The other way. You are wrong. The other way. You are wrong. You are wrong. Move my face. You are wrong. The other way.
What?
You are wrong. You are wrong. You are wrong.
This is very creepy.
You are wrong. You are wrong. You are wrong.
How about I just leave you in the middle?
You are wrong. The other way. Move my face.
Oh, I got it. I got it. Hi. So am I supposed to... No. Whoa, hi. Whoa, hi. She's gone. Cool. Oh, the cloth. That's nice. We can get the last piece. We are nearly in the end. Very cool. So the piece of the dress. It has S in it. Oh, and also D is 1, B is 2, A is 3, and C is 5. Huh? I don't get it. We have an S for that one. So what will be the last one? Wait, that doesn't work like that? Really? But everything here is in order. D? Oh, this is O. I see. So we weren't missing one. I didn't just catch that. What was in here? This one? Come on, where are you? Here? And the last piece is this one. No? Oh, yeah, this sets the order. Ah, I'm dumb. So, D is the first one. This is D, right? No, this is E. D is the first one. So triangle. All right. B is second one. So the upside down T. Okay, that's already there. What next? Oops. A is third one. So the triangle. And this is this one. No? Other way around? Here we go. Ah, new cassette. Harvey's song. Yeah, we can listen to that. Sure. Why not? Open and put it in. Oh, that one was still there. Okay, Harvey's song. Okay, very classical and nice. I hope this is not copyrighted. Okay, very epic and very loud. Okay, watch it. Don't say this is like whole like musical piece. Does it just start again? Is this hinting towards the bird or something? Very loud. Oh, hi! Where did the bird go? Ah, finally it's silent. Okay, let's put the final here. So what does that do? Oh, it opened this one. Ooh, a red wire. What do I do with that? I know we are kinda over time already, but I just want to keep going because it seems like this is ending very soon. Can you take it? You took it. Oh, don't die, please. Where did your scar go? Are you okay, sir? Oh, alright. A magic trick. Interesting. So could this finally be this one? Oh, it is. Woo, we are out. Oh, it doesn't end there. Really? So, let's just keep going. Ooh, interesting. Oh, we are probably supposed to follow the bird. I think maybe that would make sense. Maybe it's leading us out of the forest. What's this noise? Hello, dearie. Very loud. Hi.
Did you make the right choice?
I don't know. Gimme. A map. I'm probably here. So there are some X's that show where I'm supposed to go. So like this. Then one backwards. Three to here. Can I do anything with you? No? Okay. Now we are there. Now forward and left. Hi. All right. So now this leads me to go forward, backward, right, down, right, right, down, left. Right, down, right, right. I'll take a photo of it so that I can remember. Just a second. Here. Now I can find my way. Right, down, right, right, down, down, and side. Alright, we got a crow statue. Very nice. So what's the next place where we are supposed to go? Right and up. Right down, right, right, right. Right, right, down. Right, right, right. Down, down, left, left, down, left. Down, down, left. All right, that is blood. Left, down. Left. Alright, so here's the next one. I will take a photo of it again so that I can remember it. Cool. Let's see. So, right, up, right, right, up, up, left, up, up, up. And right. Hello, lady. The woman statue. Cool. This is probably really fun to listen. We're going right, right, up, up, down, right, left. That would make no sense. Okay, so now left, down, down. Down, down. Like so. Very nice. So, is next one going to be like a monster statue or something? Okay, right, down, down. Right. Oh! Hi. How are you still standing? Okay. Right. Up. Right. Up. Oh, hi. What? All right. Okay, three times up and then left. One, two, three, and then left. And then up and left. And now, this is just simple, left down, I mean right down, right, right. Cool. The last statue, man statue. So, what do I do now? Do I go back to the guy? No? Or do I go up here? Probably. Oh, there's a wall here. Oh, I see. Cool, we can go forward.
We are doing pretty cool progress today. Like usually I have really hard time playing this game, but today things are easy. So are we getting out? Hello, lady. And hello, creepy monster guy. Don't you dare. He dead. Alright. Interesting. So is your head going to fall? Nope, you are just going to collapse. Lame. Ooh, a cube. So was it all a dream? What? What? Where am I? No, why am I? Have I been here before? Why am I back here? Oh, hi. Are those my brains? I feel different. You completed chapter 1. Continue with chapter 2 or watch the movie. I mean, I don't have the chapter 2, so I'll just let you enjoy watching the movie, I guess. Oh, actually, it's just a YouTube video, so you can watch the movie in YouTube. The YouTube video it's from, it's in description. But originally I thought that this is going to be a separate episode, but I guess I'll just put it this in the previous episode. So I hope you like this video and bye bye.